This is Tobias Teitelbaum from the design department. The printing came back for the OT kits. The colour's really coming through well. I adore the contrast, but the font's not the one I ordered. It looks more like it says Oz Kit. Well, that's up to you. If it was my money, I'd get the whole lot redone. It ruins it. Yes, they still work. Hello? Hello?
There's no talking to some people. You wait, though. I will send the universe into raptures once Excelsior powers into the heavens and my music plays for all to hear.
This what you wanted?
Excellent. We're almost there. Return to my lab and I'll show you genius at work. You may have a little trouble with the neighbors again.
Now almost ready to launch. One task remains, however. Sugar rats are now most vexingly proximitous to my rocket. We cannot risk a collision. Get them out of my way.
Trouble finds me and I am most displeased. Get rid of them.
Have it your way!
That's it! She's ready to go!
Join me in the bed and proceed to the in 3, 2, 1, launch! Yes! Yes! Fly, my beauty, fly! Trajectory looks good!
Thank you. and try and break my record, eh? Good luck.
I meant that sarcastically. You should look that word up. Nobody can handle pop racing better than the Roadstalker.
We shall see, tiny annoying child.
Whatev. I'm the best, end of. Get yourself a moon buggy and prove me wrong.
The countdown will begin once you're at the start line. Kick it in the gut soon as the beacons light up. Beat the kid's lap time and rub the grub's face in it.
Lame. You can't catch the loon stalker. Initiating countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, and then one go.
And they're off.
I can hear my amazing skill pumping through my veins. Oh no! What happens if I'm so skilled I explode? Hey, Springs! Did your driver forget which pedal to press?
Come on, let's give the kid something to think about.
Thank you. missed Eliza. We had a good old chinwag about our folks, the future and all that. Then, while I brewed us another cuppa, she scarpered, nicking off me savings and most of me best inventory. She's family, all right. Oh, so long, sis. Till next time. Oh, she left you a fancy rifle. Said it was too mouthy for her or something. So what do you think, Vault Hunter?
Hello, is this thing on? Oh, yes, I see the light there. I am Sir Hammerlock, a zoologist on Pandora. There are some fascinating creatures on the moon, but one in particular strikes my fancy. Since I'm not much for interplanetary travel, could you acquire a couple of specimens and mail them to me? Now, I might mention that exporting lunar wildlife is highly illegal and, more importantly, frowned upon by polite society. You may have to smuggle the creatures off the moon. Hope that isn't too much of a problem.
Don't care. Long as I'm getting paid.
Very well, then. The creatures I have in mind are called moon fleshers. Never been heard of or seen before. Breed like wildfire, apparently. Could be strange evolutions of carnivorous plants.